Final Showdown! Okay, now I know why Mundus was so friggin' strangely easy. It's because you gotta fight Virgil. Alright, let's do this. Woo! Oh, ow! Oh. So I, ah, shit! I don't see that thing. Golly. Oh god. Oh, right in the back. Can't see shit. Come at me, bro. Oh, that was weird. Shot him in the back and he fell that way. Oh, come on. Give me a fucking break.
Sorry, brother. Don't be.
Whatever, dude. Remember. Come on, too far?
Took
a second. This is about my fifth time recording this, actually, guys, so I'm really tired of just talking over it and losing. It sucks. But it's a pretty epic showdown, I gotta say. This takes a... What the hell? Get out of there. What? and he goes into his twinsies time. So when it gets a little, this is when it does get a little bit rough, because yeah, those two both begin. Out of sucker.
Is under my protection now.
You've chosen the wrong side. You're not human, Dante. You never will be.
who you are. You are Dante. Nothing more and nothing less.
What? Wait, what is that even supposed to mean? Nothing more, nothing less. Come on, writers, you could have done better than that. Anyway, guys, thank you very much for joining me on this ride. I'm so happy we were able to finish this game and you were with me all the way from the very start. Well, I hope you were. I appreciate all the likes and subs and faves, as I've always mentioned, I really do. And it feels kind of nice to be at the very end of the game and to share that with you guys. So if you like this, and you know, I've said it so many times in my other videos, but if in case that you are on this video without having watched any of my other previous ones, thank you very much. I appreciate you guys being here. If you liked it, definitely subscribe. Come see the other videos I have up. And I did ask it at the very start of the series how you found my channel. That's still something I'm very curious to hear about. So if you guys have any comments about the series, stuff that you want me to be trying to do in this one, or stuff that you want to see more of, stuff you want to see less of, let me know. Leave a comment below. You could tweet me as well. And yeah, let's go ahead and let the credit here roll out, because there's some really cool behind the scenes stuff with. Anyway, guys, thanks very much, and I will see you on the very next series. Love you guys. Bye. From a bleeding mouth. Swallows pride with a swollen tongue. Everything is nothing, life in a shallow grave. Too ashamed to feel joy, life collecting dust. No more shame, no more pity, no more. My soul, but I'll never surrender.